Folks gather round for an untold tale of my best poker run and my friend's high bail. The story of a girl facing 25 years and the men I'd eat alive, weeping crocodile tears. The car had been impounded, locked behind a gate. Mistakes had gone down someplace way out of state. The very next morning, my flight risk friend arraigned. They wanted $15,000 for me to take her home again. The bondsman wouldn't take my check, he said they'd never clear. The judge sat in delight, weeping crocodile tears. He hammered his gavel, the DA was satisfied. My friend glanced into the gallery, she softly spoke goodbye. $15,000 was an impossible goal. Rent was due next week, was already in the hole. The entire ride home, I heard her mama cry. I began to feel a strange thump beating inside. Every day we live, we have a choice to choose. Everything we don't save, we're bound to lose. I dropped her mama off, vowed we'd make this right. Walked her to the door, then I rode off into the night. I was home by 3 a.m., loaded up my van. At the 24-hour pawn shop, with heirlooms in my hands. The clerk cocked his head, pondered my intoxication. An incoherent borderline lost in dissociation. Casino bound, all in with my back against the wall. Nothing left to lose and about to risk it all. Awake 24 hours, filled the car for my ride. $3,000 in my hand merged onto 95. Consciousness began to escalate. Eyes were glowing red, pupils dilated. A shift occurred just then in my ventromedial. Reflecting in the mirror was an apex crocodile. The Rainmaker garage, I slipped into the rapids. The poker room awaited my feeding grounds to trap fish. Each sharp at the table has a unique type and style. Not one man was ready for a weeping crocodile. The river was new to these masters of land. As the hours passed, my 3,000 turned into 8 grand. All I needed now was just one big hand to hit 15,000 and free my friend. For 11 straight hours, I'd been staring at their faces. Suddenly got dealt queens, and I pinned this cat on aces. He pushed 5 pink chips, more than half my stack. I guess he's feeling confident, the top dog in the pack. That's when I made my move and lunged out of the water. He sneered at my 8,000, and so began the slaughter. It was over before he knew the same fate as his peers. Pulled beneath the water as I wept endless tears. The crocodile in the cage collecting his green. That night I turned $3,000 into 15. I slipped back into the water just as quickly as I'd came. My tracks upon the shore were all that would remain. since or before has Foxwood's poker room bared witness to such a vile assault from such a vicious opportunist? 6 hours later, my dear friend was free, holding hands, driving home safely back with me.